Hi friends, welcome to the channel Unshackling Sudoku and Puzzles. Ashish here, and today I'll be covering a classic Sudoku on our channel. So this Sudoku is a really special one for me and for the channel because this Sudoku I received as my birthday gift yesterday. So 16-6, as you can see the theme here, the date and the month here, which is represented using the digits. So it's a really excellent theme, and it was a special day for the channel too because we have completed exactly 1 year for starting the channel, and I really thank the author for creating this Sudoku for my birthday, and it was a really happy moment when I received this Sudoku. So before going to the Sudoku, I would really recommend you to check out the channel Unshackling Sudokus and Puzzles if you haven't done so. It will really motivate us to cover videos on daily basis, and if at all you have a request for any Sudoku variant or a puzzle genre, do let us know in the comment below and we'll surely make a video on it. And now coming on to the Sudoku. So it's a classic Sudoku. Let's see if we are able to crack this Sudoku. So 4 here. And okay. So this should be 9 because 9 in column 2 can have only one place to go. So these 3 digits are 1, 5 and 7, right? Okay. So you have a 4 here and a 4 here, so 4 would have to be here. These 3, okay, in this row 4 would have to be here, and these 2 digits are 1 and 8, right? So we can mark that here for now, an easy one. So this would be a 9, so this is 2 3 5, right? So we can mark that with the center pencil marks here. Okay. And then we get a 4 here. Sorry, 4 here and here will give you a 4 here. And then you have a 7 here. So 7 would have to be in one of these two cells. So you get a corner pencil mark of 7. These 4 digits are 2, 5, 7 and 9. 7 cannot be here. So this would be 2, 5, 9. 9 is, okay, 9 also cannot be here because of the 9 here. 2, 5, 7. 2, 5, 7 and... okay, so there is only one place for the 9 to go in box 9. So this is 9 here, and then you have a 9 here and a 9 here, and 9 cannot be here. So 9 would have to be here, a corner pencil mark of 9. As you can see here, there are 6 digits already placed. So 5, 6 and 8, right? 6 cannot be here, so 6 would have to be here. These 2 digits would have to be 5 and 8 in any order. The start is good, an easy one I would say. Okay, so 4 would have to be in one of these two cells. So a corner pencil mark of 4 would be here. I can write all the possible candidates here because 5 digits are already placed here. So 1, 4, 5 and 6, right? 4 cannot be here. So this is 1, 5, 6, and this can be all the 4 candidates. So let us leave that here. You have 5 digits already placed in this row because you have a triplet here. You cannot have a 3 here, you cannot have a 2 here, and 2, 3, 5. So you have a triplet here plus 7 and 9. So the digits that are need to be placed is 1, 4, 6 and 8. 8 cannot be here, this would be 1, 4, 6, right? Okay. So this would be 1, 4, 6. 1, 4, 6. Oh, you have 1, 6 and 4 here, so this would be only 8. Okay, a hidden naked single here. So this would be 8 and this would be 1 and 6, right? So we can mark the center pencil marks of 1 and 6 here. So as you can see here, 9 cannot be here, 9 cannot be here. Because of this 9, 9 cannot be in these two cells, so 9 would have to be here. And then you get a 6 here because 6 here and here will eliminate 6 from these two rows, columns, and 6 cannot be here, so there will be a 6 here. That's nice. 1, 2, 5, 8, right? These are the 4 digits that will be here. There are 4 possible candidates here, 1, 2, 5 and 8. Okay. and then you have 6, 9, 8. So you have a 3 here. 3 can be in any of these 4 cells. Okay. Anything else? I think so. We should be able to write all the possible candidates in this column. So 2, 5, 7 and 4. 7 cannot be here. 4 cannot be here. It would be 2, 5. Oh. 2, 5, 7 and 3. I'm sorry, not 4. 2, 5, 7 and 3. 2, 3. So this would have to be 5, 7. 3, 7. This would have to be 2, 5. So 2, 3, 5, 7. One, two, six, nine, three, four, five, seven, eight. 3, 4, 5, 7, 8. 4, 8, 3, 5, 7. Okay. Anything else? This can be anything. Okay. Oh, you have a 2, 5, 7 here. 3 cannot be here. 3 cannot be here. 3 cannot be here. So this cell would have to be 3. That's nice. If I have a 3, 2, 5, 7 triplet. So. Both of these cannot be 1, 5, 7. Cannot be 9. Cannot be 3 and 6. So 2, 4 and 8. 2 cannot be here. This would be 4 and 8. Okay. And this would be 2, 4, 8. I'm sorry. So 4 would have to be none of these two cells. 4, 1, 5, 7, and 9. 2, 3, 4, 6, 8. 3, 6, 2, 4, 8. Okay, you have a 2, 4, 8 here, 4, 8 here. 7, 4, 6, 9. 1, 2, 3, 5, 8. 3, 1, 2, 5, 8. Okay, 1, 2, 5, 8. Okay, 1 cannot be here. Oh, you have 2, 5, 7 triplet here. Again, excellent. Because 1 cannot be here, that's awesome. You have a 2, 5, 7 triplet. So 1, 6, 9, 2, 5, 7, 3, 4, 8. Right? So 4 cannot be here. This would be 3 and 8. 3, 4, 8. And 3, 4, 8. This seems to be a really good Sudoku, guys. Because it's not an easy one here. You have pairs and triplets here all over the place. And okay, so because of the 2, 5, 7 triplet, 2 has to be in one of these two cells. So this cannot be a 2. That's excellent. Because that is helpful here. Because of the 5, 7 here, this cell would have to be a 2 now. That's awesome. So this is a 2 now. And is that helpful here? So 1, 6 and 2. You have 1, 2, 6 here. So 1, 2, 6 and 1, 2, 6 here. One, five, seven, nine, two, three, four, six, eight, eight, four, two, three, six, three, two, six. So this cell would have to be 6. You again have a hidden single here. So 9, 8, 7 is not possible. 6 is only possible. 5 is not possible. 4, 3, 2, and 1 is not possible. So the only digit that here would be 6 here, and that eliminates 6 from these two cells. Okay. 2, 3, 4, and 8. Right. 4, 8. So this cell would have to be 2 and 3. One, two, three, five, and seven. So this cell would have to be 1, 2, 3 and 5. Okay. This seems to be a really good one. Because of the 4, 8 here, 2 and 3 would have to be in these two cells. So that is not much helpful. Let us see if we can fill these candidates and see what we get. So you have 1, 5, 7, 8 and 9, right? Remaining. So this would have everything 1, 5, 8, 9. 8, so this would be 159. 59, 1 and 8. You have 6294, 13578. So 783, 1 and 5. And 1357 and 8, 5 cannot be here. So 1378. Same way 1234, 56789. 59678. 78569. 6578 and 97, 58 and 9, 69578. Okay. Not much here because I'm trying to mark all the candidates here. And let us mark these two also. So 15789 cannot be here. 15787, this is 158 and 1578. So I don't think so we are getting anything here. So let us see if we get anything here. I can see some possibilities of vibing a 1618. I need a 68 here. No, I have a 58, so nothing much here with this logic. Oh, excellent. I got a vibing here. Awesome. It's one of my favorite logics. That is awesome. I cannot say how happy I am seeing this logic here. 181558. So you have a vibing here. Excellent. So how it works is AB, AC and BC. So one of the digits from this cell will go here and other digit will go here. And both of these cells will have mutual digits. Awesome. So how a vibing works is, let me show you. These are the three cells that works with the vibing here. And 181558. So this is the common cell seeing both of these cells, right? So vibing works in a way that, as you can see here, you have exactly three digits used here. 181558. AB, BC and AC. And what happens here is that there is one cell that will see both of the other cells. And both of these other cells cannot see each other. Now how this works is, both of these other cells having the mutual digit which is 5 here. So the common cell seeing both of these cells cannot have the 5. So what happens if you have a 5 here? This is the common cell that is seeing both of these green cells. So if you have a 5 here, let me show you what happens. If you have a 5 here, this will be 1, this will be 8 and this cell won't have anything. So that means that you can directly eliminate a 5 from this cell. That's awesome. So this becomes 8, this becomes 5, and I think so this should be done now. I am 100% sure this should be done now. I'll just remove the 5 candidate from this cell. This 8 will give you a 1 here, 8 here. So this cell won't have 1 and 8, so you have a 2, 5 here. And this is a 5 here, so this would be 3. This cannot be a 3 now. This 2 cells cannot be 3 now. Cannot be 5 here. So 4, 7, 8. So 8 cannot be here. 1, 2, 3, 5. So this cell cannot have 1. It can have 2, 3, 5, right? 2 and 5. Okay, I'm sorry. These three cells will have 4, 7 and 8. 4 is here. So yeah, 4, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, right? So you have 3 here, 1, 2, 5, 1 here, okay, 1, 2, 3, 5 both and 1, 2, 3, 5, right? Oh, you have 2 and 5 triplet here, so this cannot be 2 and 5, so this would have to be 3, that's nice. So that eliminates 3 from this cell and that gives you a 3 here. So that eliminates 3 from this cell as well. And you have a 4, 8 pair here, so this becomes a 2, this becomes a 5, this becomes a 1. This becomes a 2. This becomes a 7 here because of the 4, 7, 8. That becomes a 4, 8 pair here, right? And that becomes a 5 here. So this should be done now. I think so this should be done. It cannot be 1. So 5 gives you a 2 here. And a 7 here. This 2 will eliminate 2 from this cell. And this cell 7 will eliminate 7 from this cell and this cell as well. So 12683, 12368. 3 being here and here, here and here, you will have a 3 here. ओके एनीथिंग एल्स वी आर मिसिंग हियर? ओके सो यू हैव अ 4-8 हियर, 4-8 हियर, दिस इज 4-8, एनीथिंग एल्स वी आर मिसिंग? ओके सो बिकॉज ऑफ द 5 हियर, अ 5 कैन नॉट बी हियर. ओके एनीथिंग एल्स? 189. So 8 cannot be in these two cells, right? I'll eliminate 8 from these two cells. Anything else? So 4 would have to be in one of these two cells, 4 would have to be in one of these two cells, 4 in one will have to be in one of these two cells. Okay. So you have a 5 and 7, 5 and 7 would have to be here. This is 5 and this is 7. That is not much of help here. So you have a 5 here, you have a 2 here. Okay, so because of the 2 here and 2 here, 2 would have to be here. That's nice. 5 would have to be in one of these two cells. Okay, anything else? 1 5, I might be missing here something. I 1 4 1 5 4 5, for a wiring I would need a 4 5. No, okay, I'm not getting anything here. Maybe we are missing something. Oh, so this cell would have to be 7. A 7 cannot be here. A 7 cannot be here. So this cell would have to be 7. That eliminates 7 from this cell. And 5 and 8. So 1 would have to be in one of these two cells. So that eliminates 1 from these two cells. 1, 4, 4, 6. And 1, 6. I don't get a 1, 6 here. You have a 1, 6 here. That won't work here. Oh, you have 1, 6, 1, 5 and 5, 6. Excellent. Again a Y win. Wow. That's awesome, guys. You have again a Y wing. That's excellent. One of my favorite Sudokus, I would say. So that again gives that these two cells are the common candidate, and you will eliminate a 5 from this cell. So that becomes 1, right? Because if you have a 5 here, you will have a 1 here and a 6 here, and you won't have anything here. So this becomes 1. You eliminate 1 from this cell. So this becomes a 5. That eliminates 5 from this cell. Okay. Anything else? Let me see. You have 8 in one of these two cells. 8, okay, that won't work. You have 9 in one of these two cells. That also won't work here. 5 in these two cells won't work here. You can remove the corner pencil mark of 7 here. And 4 from here. You have to see what we are missing here. Because this is the end part, and this seems to be a really tricky one. This really is a tricky one. Let us see if we get anything else. I see some chain here. 1 8 8 9, 5 8 and 1 5. So one of the digits will go to the next cell, one of the other digits will go to the next cell, one of the other digits will go to the next cell. But these two cells, if there is a common digit of 1 seeing these two cells, you can eliminate 1 from that cell. So you have 1 8, then 8 9. No, this won't work. This won't work. I'm sorry. Okay, this can work. You have 1 9 8 9, 5 8 and 1 5. This works. Wow, guys, this was lucky. This was excellent. You have 1 9, and then one of the digits from this cell goes to the next cell. That is 9. Then apart from the 9, next digit is 8. That goes to the next cell. Apart from the 8, next digit, which is 5, goes to the next cell. So if you see here, starting from the first cell and the end cell, you have common candidate, that is 1. and a cell seeing both of these candidates simultaneously cannot have a 1, which is this cell. So if you have a 1 here, that is awesome. So if you have a 1 here, let us see what happens. You have a 9 here, you have a 5 here, right? Both of these cells become 8 now. Because of the 5, this becomes 8. Because of the 9, this becomes 8. That is a really long chain. That is awesome. So this cannot be 1. This would have to be a 6 now. And that I should complete the Sudoku. Now it shouldn't be a tough task here. I think, okay, this cell would have, we would have written it earlier itself, but not an issue because it wouldn't have given us much. So this is 4, this is 6, this is 5, this is 1, okay, and this is 8, this is 4, this is 8, and this is 4. And that gives you an, a 5 year, and that gives you a 9 year and an 8 year, and with that we complete this gorgeous Sudoku. What an excellent Sudoku, and this gift wouldn't have been better actually. So I really thank the author for such a wonderful gift, I would say. Thanks to the, a lot to the Matteo for gifting us this Sudoku on my birthday and on the special day of the channel too. So I hope you enjoyed this Sudoku. Do like and comment if you want us to solve any other Sudoku variant or a puzzle genre. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.